Hi, everybody. I'm Maggie. I'm a buyer's agent here at Front Door Realty. And for those of you that know me, you know that I move a lot. So what I want to do today is share a few tips on moving with less hassle and saving money. Okay, my first tip today is to leave your flat screen mounted on the wall. Leave it behind, especially if it's a few years old. You know, technology is getting rapidly increasing for these flat screen TVs while the cost is going down. And the hassle that you're going to escape by not having to repair the wall behind the TV is going to be well worth it. My next tip is don't take it all. Consider donating old furniture you're not in love with to the Share House of Vancouver or even retails for the Humane Society of Southwest Washington, or you can sell it on Craigslist or Facebook and have a little extra cash in your pocket. If you're going to need storage in the interim, consider using an all-in-one service like Pods Moving Services so you only have to do one move. It's going to save you a lot of time and therefore a lot of money. Okay, my last bit of advice is to be careful throwing away your junk mail. You're going to receive lots of coupons for hardware stores like Lowe's or furniture places or places like Bed Bath & Beyond, and you can really take advantage of that decorating in your house. So that's about it. Thanks for watching. Make sure if you're thinking about buying or selling a home, you give me a call, or if I have any questions that I could answer for you.